Let's go. This is what you want.
All right, folks, here we go with round one. This is not the Eddie Bravo Invitational. This is the UFC. And two of the more decorated Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belts we have in this or any division.
Yes, in any division.
This is what you want. Seen guys
that can really incorporate. Oh, man.
That will land it clean.
This is what you want.
Lands a big right hand early.
This is what you want. This is what you want.
Just misses with that one. Well, now if you're the opponent, you've really got to be careful as Diaz is able to find a home for that right hand yet again.
When Diaz starts landing the right hand, you have got to stay firm. You have got to dig your heels to the ground and say, no way, you're going to just run me over. Easier said than done when you're facing Nathan Diaz.
Diaz's cheek looks like it's cut here, starting to bleed a little bit now. Oliveira gets caught with that punch.
This is what you want.
3 minutes to go. Just over 20 total strikes have landed for Nate Diaz.
This is what you want.
Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches. He's doing a great job.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
This is what you want.
Oh, how about that's that? Cool. He lands a huge kick. Straight right. Nice job by the veteran there to counter with a jab to the head. Strong work on the feet by Oliveira.
Good punch. He landed a good uppercut there.
This is what you want.
Barely missed on an uppercut right here from the inside.
Man, DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate. He's also very fast. Look at the hand speed.
Right.
This is what you want.
Nice connection there by Nate Diaz. Right up the gut. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is.
This is what you
want. He's hurt real bad. That punch landed in the perfect spot.
Oh, he might be out.
You got him.
Combinations here.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh!
This is what you want. That's cool.
And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand.
Oh!
This is what you want.
And just like that,
get up out of here, fam.